I am the weed king. Call me weed king. Or weasel. That's fine too. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Shopkeep. My name is Weasel, and we are back with our shop right now in our little house and right across the shop. I can afford that. Yes, let's go ahead and play some Tablestone, and I feel I should address the one thing that it's on everyone's mind. Weasel, why did you sell stuff for 100%? Why did you do that? Why would you ever sell things for 100%? In an earlier version of the game, it's fairly easily explained. In an earlier version of the game, when you set the percentage, it was set for all items in your inventory. Here, you have to set it for every item. I didn't know that. It wasn't intentional. Anyways, let's place some stuff down so we can increase our store size. I don't want to do it too fancy because I'm worried that my customers are just gonna it's gonna break their head. They're not gonna be able to deal with any of this. So how about we just have some in the middle, like straight up in the middle, going down towards the door like this. This way they're buying it. Interesting that it shows me where it's facing. You know what? Then let's put it like this. They have to walk around it because why not? And then turn one around and put it on the back side. Just like that. Nailed it. Okay, that's good enough. I think we can sell plenty of things. Oh, right. Head racks. I'm the worst. Okay. Head racks go. Where does one put the head racks? I'm going to put it like next to the tables. Two on each side here. All right, good. Four. That's plenty. We have 148 gold left. We're going to use that and we're going to open up the store. Okay, let's have a quick look because we probably want to take a skill here. Deal around the block, 30 wheat. Plenty of points, I got to say. 120 points. I might do that. I'm going to be selling wheat today out the wazoo. Give me some wheat seeds because we're probably going to have to make a lot of wheat. Oh, I do not have enough gold. I'm a smart cookie. Aren't I? Such a smart cookie. Well, the good thing is I already have plenty of wheat in my inventory, so I might just run up to the mages. Warrior! Yeah, you don't care for wheat, don't you? You do not. Just buy some stuff from my inventory, from my store, please. I need more gold. Okay, over there, we might be lucky. All right, hey, who do we have here? We have a warrior, damn it. A warrior, damn it. Is it just warriors today? It's just warriors, great. Great talking, what's going on in the sky? Okay, yeah, I'm okay with this. Let's see if we can find something in the trash. Maybe we can make some extra cash monies. It's like thrift shopping. I swear I can talk, thrift shopping. Oh yeah, Sir Porshington, I can't afford any of your stuff. Yeah, the trash bins take a while to fill up. I mean, I can try to sell him some weed. Yeah, he doesn't like it and he will just walk away. So no point in trying to sell to warriors. Yeah, warriors don't do weed. Mages do weed though, awesome. Okay, the mage. I should really be careful and not give it to people that are walking into the store because it's just gonna send them away. This way we might be able to sell up to three items. Here, let's put some wheat down. Here you go. There. Right in front. So you know instantly what you can expect from the store. All right, give me... we have more wheat seed than I thought. I apparently ordered something last time and I didn't pick it up. All right, let's plant that stuff. Here you go. We'll pick it up later. For now, we're going to have to sell more wheat. Press imprint. Yes, like... Oh, damn it. Yeah, sold for 120%. Okay, here now we have the percentage. It's saved. I just have to be careful that it stays like that. It's imprinted. All right, here. Profit zero. Here it's 100%. So let's ramp up the wild growth potion to 120% as well. We have to fix this. Right. Profit 24. So that means there is a profit. Profit. There's no profit on these guys. Okay, give me those potions. Imprint. 120%. And what's that? Leather gloves, profit. Okay, I think everything now has a profit, so no more complaining. I'm so sorry. Let's pick up the wheat. I think it's done growing. Yes. Received wheat. Oh, we have to sell so much. It's the worst. Okay, no problem. You, mage, bye. You're not walking towards my store, so I might as well sell you something. Whenever they're walking somewhere else, that's when I take advantage. Mage, you're not walking towards my store. You're not walking towards my store. You already have some. Who are you? Are you a warrior? Damn it. fine. I actually don't even accept the weed. I do have a few items in my store. Okay, before I buy more weed, I'm gonna buy some other items so I can make some money on those warriors. Because they probably would love some leather gloves here. Let's get like 8 leather gloves. Here we can still sell straight up to them. Because otherwise it's just so wasted. Sift through trash! Ooh, what's that? Oh, leather shoulders! I can sell that thing for... Oh, Marge 100%. Oh, okay. We have to increase it first down here. 150%. I don't know how much we can sell. I think it limits it. 150%. I think that's what we... There you go. I don't like this item. Well, screw you then. What about you? I don't like this item. Damn it. Who likes leather shoulders? I think rogues or something, maybe. Okay, that is now... Now I understand. The weed is not 120%. That means we can sell it for 150. The problem is I wouldn't be able to sell it in a store like that. This is very confusing that I can't set that separately. I don't like this item. Right, you're warrior. Okay. Oh, man. I said like, oh, you don't have to be upset anymore at me that I sell the stuff for 100%. I still kept selling it for 100% because I didn't realize that those are different numbers. Fine, here. I don't like this item. Well, then don't. Nobody's forcing you to like my items. The warrior. You're wearing a leather thingy. Why wouldn't you want leather shoulders? I guess those are for rogues. I won't try anymore. But leather gloves, on the other hand, will probably sell just fine. That's my problem, because... Now, they have way more profit, but I don't think I can sell it for that much in this store. And it would be really annoying if I had to set it every time around, if I have to do this. Because before, when you sold to a customer, you would always automatically, if you'd sell it directly, sell it for the maximum value. Why would they change that? That's silly. Here, gloves. Awesome! Yeah, they love gloves, and you love weed. You're all so happy. Here. Oh, can't do anything. Can I offer some weed to the barbarians? No, I cannot. Nothing in the trash. There's everyone. Why are you not walking into my store? I'm selling stuff in my store. Do I have, like, no appeal? Is that it? What's my store appeal? It says 67%. Why is it so low? Is it not, is it? Oh, it's dirty. Okay. That's gonna give me a few percentage points. Not too much. But I think that's something we should upgrade so people walk more into my store. I'm looking for a sword. Are you now? Well, what about some gloves? You love gloves. Very good. Gloves. And then it sets the margin for everyone. I don't understand this. I don't understand the logic behind this. Warrior. Alright. At least we're making money, so that's all that matters. Money and points. Gloves. Gloves. Man, yeah, we're rolling in it. Very happy. And still need more war. Okay, I need more items for my warriors that I can sell. How about what would sell really well? Leather boots. Yeah, let's do that. 10 of those and 10 leather chests. Sure, I can afford that. Oh, also I need to get more wheat. It's always the wheat, isn't it? Here, let's give me some wheat seeds. I think I still have to wait until the order is done. Yeah, order in progress. Of course. Of course. Ooh, I sold a wand, finally. Yes, you bought something, mage? Oh, that's fantastic. He bought something and then I can still sell him more. That makes me so happy. Yeah, it makes me so happy. I don't like this item. Well, I don't like you. It's that easy. Warrior. Warriors, you don't like this item. I forgot, I should just pack this away and not even try to sell it. Oh, you bought wheat? Okay, you're not gonna buy wheat again. Can't blame you. That seems like a silly thing. After you just bought it. Okay, so leather boots, I might as well put a few down. Damn it, they're at 100% again. Every single item. Well, 150% it is. If they're not buying it here, I'm just gonna have to manually sell it. I got all the time in the world. 130%. We're gonna use those points to sell it for more here. Hello, leather boots. Warrior, you like leather boots, right? Yes, you do. Very good. You come into a store, you buy things. Very good. Hello. Hello, mage. I should do the whole episode just with this horrible, horrible accent of mine. Absolutely atrocious. That's gonna be glorious. Oh, hello, warrior. At least I'm making money, so I'm very happy about that. God, you're all so all weed heads. Wait. Mage doesn't like weed? The world has come to an end. We better prepare. Anything in the trash? Nothing. Oh, can I see my shirt from here? I think I can. I can see my shirt from here. That's very nice. I'm gonna put that friggin' thing into the chest. Oops. To the chest. Which used to take forever. Weird bug. Very weird bug. Okay, let's throw some weed. And let's order some more weed. Weed seeds. Like 20. Yeah, sure. That's my whole capital. Of course. Well, at least I'm making plenty of cash monies with those leather chests. Yeah, everyone wants a leather chest. It's the newest trend. You all look like the same. Mage. Oh, I don't have any. Yeah, you don't like leather boots. I'm not surprised. Leather boots! Leather chest! Leather... Oh, great. One of you guys. Oh, it's gonna be nighttime soon. Fantastic. So what we'll do... Oh, man, the table's nearly broken. Gotta be careful about that. This stuff seems to break faster than usual. To repair everything. Maybe just like a daily rate that it wears down because people didn't buy too much here because my store is completely overpriced. I really don't want to set the prices all the time individually. Oh, no. Oh, no. The weed is bad. We lost all the weed. No. We sold some weed in here. Very good. All right, I'm going to have to plant more weed seeds. And this time make sure it doesn't go bad. Weed sold. Ah, never mind. People buy stuff for 150% in my store. I take it back. I retract my statement. As per usual. Not the first time that happened. Well, then I might as well spend the rest of the store stacking up things. Oh, I don't have an armor rack. So I can't put that up. Hello, sir? Yes. Butthead the mage. Mr. Butthead, what do you want to buy? Let me sell you weed. You're walking towards the weed. Oh, you bought weed. Okay, never mind then. Good man. Good man! Anybody? Oh, man. I'm on a roll. Magic wand and weed? One person? Can I pick this stuff up? Yes, I can. It all grew. All right, then. Ladies, gentlemen, the warrior. Damn it. Leave me alone, silly warriors. I'm going to get my points. I don't like this item. Yeah, you already bought weed. That's probably the problem. Warrior, the warrior. I can do this all evening. Oh, you found your priority item, which was not weed. Well, now you bought weed. What do you think about that? I think it's time to look for the trash bins. Yes, sir. Don't mind me. Just keep standing there like nothing ever is going on. Like you're dead. He should be moving around. Damn it! Why is nothing in the trash bins? Did people start recycling all of a sudden? Warriors. I don't have anything for warriors. Warrior mage. I gotta hit my quota, otherwise I'm not gonna get all of those points. It's all about the quota. Oh, maybe something's in this trash can. Yes, something's in. What is this? It's a wizard glove. I live for the small things, people. I live for the small things. Which I'm going to increase to 150% because people are willing to buy for that. Very, very good. Leather chest. Oh, right. I could sell some leather chests to warriors. Like this guy who just walked out of here. Here you go. Good lad. Oh, I only have 1 minute left. I need to sell my weed, guys. I need to sell my weed. I need to sell weed. People are just going to take these sound clips. It's not going to be a good time. Yeah. People start making weird things with my statements. And make songs out of that. Why would you ever want to do that? Weed. Nope. Oh, man. This looks so creepy. In a hallway, in like an alley... Ugh. Okay, let's walk away. I'm too aggressive when it comes to selling my stuff. Okay, warrior, come on. 5 more mages. 40 seconds. We can do this. Great, there's not enough mages around. They're just, like, not out at night. They're too stoned to come out at night. Maybe that's it. Maybe I made them so... Maybe if you sell them wheat, they come less. Because they just stay at home for a while or so. I don't know what the mechanic is. What the wheat mechanic is in this game. But that might be it. No! 3 remaining, you gotta be kidding me! 3 seconds! Mage! Last mage! By the way, can I stop him when he- Oh! Yeah, I can stop him. I can- Everyone's running home, but he is staying. Trying to find another mage somewhere. Come on.
outrageous.
Everyone's running. Like they're scared of something. I want to know. Well, I guess no luck for me. No mages for me. Oh, they all teleported away. Fine. Let's. So, oh, wait, did I finish it? Did I finish the quest? Yes. I didn't see it. We actually did it. Acquire 30% more on every item sold in the store. Yes, absolutely. 40 points. Now we have 200 points left. Entry fee is one that I'm considering getting. It sounds like a really good purchase. Get some golden entrance fee, but we don't have enough people around right now. More items would be cool. Again, I said I would like to get Amarex, but how do I get those? Vinyl player, floor mats, popular. The shop is more popular at 30% to maximum appeal and attract barbarians. 250 points. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. So I still don't know how I'm going to get the armor rack. Do I already have them? I just don't see them. Counter weapon rack, armor, hat rack. Wait. Oh, I already have armor racks. I just didn't see it. Oh. Where are they? Oh, yes, I do have them. They split them up a little bit more. Good. Good. Then let's put the armor racks on because we're going to be selling that stuff soon. Okay. Three we'll have to do for now, or let's do four. I still have to fill up all of these places, so it's no use of like building all of these shelves if I don't even have the goods for that. I'd like to have a little bit more. Okay, I could sell more wheat again, but I'm kind of done with that. Let me tell you. First step. Maybe I get more quests if I buy more. If I make it more accessible, more items accessible to me. Okay, so Portal 2 is 80 points. That might be worth it. Tier 1 warrior weapons. Yes, I'd like to get some warrior weapons, but it's 120 points. Secret messages to get rogues roaming the shop or druids. I'm gonna go with the tier 1 warrior ones. They're expensive, but they are pretty worthy items, and I do have a lot of warriors around. Look at all of that stuff. Nice. Okay. Time to stock up. Time to put some stuff in here, like health and mana potions. Two wooden shields, two swords. Just mixing it up. Some plate helms. Good. Plate gloves. And we're broken. Yay! You're nearly broken. We're getting there. I mean, 120 points for the wheat is pretty good. Maybe we should try to sell more of that. I'm totally okay with that. And we're just going to place it here in the store. People are going to buy it. It's going to be great. I don't have to worry about it. Everything's going to be dandy. Look at all of the stuff that we got. Now let's put it in the shelves like a good shopkeeper. Oh no. Damn it. There are new items. I have to set the prices, don't I? Oh, of course I have to set the prices. Silly weasel. 150%. Let's do this. Okay, what else did I place down? Oh yeah, right, those swords that I tried to sell for nothing. I mean, at least that's gonna make my shop popular, isn't it? If you think about it. I think I'm gonna have a few in my store. I'm gonna sell some by hand. Ha! Good one, Weasel. Good one. So funny.
You
plate
can't
pants.
Do that.
Oh yeah, right, you can't. I know you. I can't jump. I still try every
you
once
can't
in a while.
Do that.
Maybe that's gonna be a thing for the final game update. You can jump. Wouldn't that be crazy? I don't know what my life would come to if I could jump in this. I don't know, but I kind of feel that the plate pants look more like plate underwear. Like long plate underwear. All right, let's start a fresh new day. Beautiful. I'm going to have to sell some stuff by hand to make some more money. Nothing in the trash. Maybe the other trash bins now have finally something after the night is over. Ooh, what's that? It's liquid metal. That's a typical thing to find in a trash bin. How is it still liquid? How, I mean, I could see that the stuff that's in thermometers is still liquid, but it's probably not steel. Okay, here you go. Unless it's really, really hot. Yeah, you're a warrior. I can sell you some stuff. I wonder if we now get more warriors considering that we are selling more warrior-related items. And I wonder if druids would buy my weed. That's a good question. Do druids buy wheat? In the next episode of Shopkeep, we're gonna figure that out. Because I don't have enough points to get that yet. That thing floating. Why is the pillar floating on the ground? That's very odd. Everything's floating above the ground. Eh. Well, let's see how the shop is doing. Yeah, I got a few customers. Wonderful. Sir with the ugly face. What are you gonna buy? Oh, wonderful. Good. Mage! Wait a second. Have some wheat. I'm just gonna wait for everyone who walks out again to just triple sell them stuff. Fantastic. Hey, sir. You're a warrior, I don't care. Actually, wait. I can sell you something. Here. Plates. Warrior. You plate gloves. Warrior, plate gloves. Oh, wait, I should have waited for you. Doesn't matter. You are already carrying so much stuff. Better carry it with plate gloves. That's the important part. You know what? I need to start selling mage gloves so I can identify mages from a distance. It's really a big problem that I can't tell if it's a mage or not. If I could see that, that would be so much easier. I can see warriors now because they're wearing, you know, leather gloves or plate armor or something like that. And I know, he's not gonna buy something. Let me put that thing in my chest. What I got it for. Oh no! Did I forget the wheat? Oh, I forgot all of that wheat. There you go. There we have a mage. I have some gloves so I can easily identify you and sell you all the good things. Maybe I just need to put more wizard-related items into my store to attract more as well. Here, put them right next to the weed. Very well. Ooh, I'm level 11. Did I get a few more points, maybe? 110. Oh, that's gonna be good. That is gonna be very good when I get that quest finished. Lady? Oh god, what are they doing to my store? People are the worst. Oh, warrior, right. I don't even have something in my inventory for warriors right now. Fine. Ooh, mage! No, come in. I'll wait for you guys to walk out again. Oh, gotta grab the weed. Nearly forgot. Oh, such a satisfying, like, just sound to grab all of that stuff. Let's make sure I'm not missing a sale. There, mage. Here you go. Mage. Oh, mage is everywhere. It's my lucky day. Right? Oh, a thief! Filthy thief! Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get, my friend, for stealing some metal underwear. You get more killed, son. Get wrecked. I got a lot of guys coming in for mana potions, so I should probably make sure to have enough of those around to attract more mages. Yes, come all in. Are you gonna check out a basic wand? Please do. Don't let me interrupt you. Oh, good woman. Good woman. Thank you very much. Need to sell more mana potions. Wait, why are you running? Why are you running? You're up to no good. Knew it the moment I saw you. Stop kicking the skeleton around, woman, please. Lady. Okay, there's some mages that haven't bought anything. That's not acceptable. Same with the warriors. Here, go buy some stuff so I can identify you. Everyone gets sold something. I don't care. Everyone buys something today. It's the everyone buys something day. Damn it, I need to increase the prices for these things. Margin 150%. Okay, that's good. Warrior, why is that woman running? Why are you running? Great. Gotta kill someone else again. I really don't want to do this. You don't leave me any other choice. Worst. Mages are the worst. Talking about that. Here. Selling people stuff. This land is weird. Turns stark so fast. Damn it, you still actually... You think you would sell it for a profit, but you actually don't. Even if it says margin 150%, you have to increase the price on everything in your hand. Couldn't I just say this as like a standard rate? Like everything for the same percentage. That would make my life so much easier. Oh, that's gonna be so much fun when I can't ask for more. I have to increase the price on everything again. I'm just rolling in cash and we just hit level 12. Oh, so good. So good. Oh god, look at all the dirt that it brought in. I might want to invest into floor mats eventually, if they work a little bit better than they used to. Okay, there's gonna be some more mages around. Okay, you're walking to my store. You're walking away from my store and you bought something good. Warrior! That walks away. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Can't let that happen. Stop walking by people. Stop just walking by without buying anything. That's so rude. You wouldn't walk past your mother's store and not buy anything, would you? But no, with a stranger you can do it. Oh, you bought some weed. Wanna buy more? Nope, doesn't want to. Was worth a try. Just need to sell a few more. Just a few more. Nice, we have 10,000 gold. And I'm about to sell all the weed necessary. I am the weed king. Call me weed king. Or weasel, that's fine too. You don't need to call me weed king. That would be really weird. Weed king weasel. Quest reward, yay, 120 points. Also, we leveled up, so now we have 265 points. There was something for 250 that I wanted where I was really excited about, but I don't remember. What was it? Oh yeah, popular. The shop is now more popular at 30% to maximum appeal and attract barbarians. Yes, we're going to unlock this skill. And with that, actually, it's still 1 minute remaining. I can still make some money. I can still make some money. Or look for trash. Nothing in the trash. Bummer. What? Look at all that money. Why am I not using that for my store? It's just laying around. That's so awkward. Well, our store's pretty sold out. I actually didn't realize how much we were selling. Very glad to see that. Here! Yeah, feel free to buy more of my good goods. Which mostly, you know, consist of weed at this point. I'll have to buy more goods. We do have plenty of cash monies, though. Plenty of cash monies, 10,000 remaining. And we're gonna be investing into the grove of our shop in Shopkeep. And that concludes it for this day. Everyone's running home afraid and scared like they always do. You guys are so weird. I will never understand. Anyway, that concludes it for this episode of Shopkeep. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like. I'm Weasel. I'm out and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye.